and you just mix it together and then it has the clay consistency. And then you need some marshmallow. So let's get started. First, you're gonna get some marshmallow and flatten the button. The clay dough consistency.
Try it, Nero.
And then you're gonna form it into a ball. Then, but make sure your hands is clean before you make it. And then just do as many as you can. Okay.
Is it yummy, Sina?
Yeah.